Well, guys, as you know, the Kenya trip had gotten canceled, and so the money that got donated ended up sending me to Haiti. So I'm standing on my front porch. It is almost the second. It's the night of the first, and I'm super excited. I got to lay down and get some rest. I'm almost finished packing. At 3 a.m, we're going to meet up. We're going to head up, meet the team at the airport, and we're about to puddle jump to Haiti, and we're going to build homes for the homeless. And so I'm excited to bring you guys along on this journey. I hope it's amazing. And we're going to try to document as much as we can, put this thing together for you, and let you guys see just the joy and the peace and the excitement that you're bringing to other people's lives. People who have been living homeless for the last 6 years in tarp tents that they patch up after every storm. And it's going to be exciting. I got a feeling that God's going to do some amazing things. He says that when he starts a work, he's faithful and just to complete it. And he's put this team together. He's followed us through all the way to the time to leave for the airport. There's a cool breeze blowing here, but it's going to be nice and hot in Haiti. And we'll be back with you very soon. I love you guys, and I hope you enjoy this video.
Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for everybody that's going with us, Lord. I just ask you to protect everybody as we go towards the destination, that everybody gets there in time. We don't miss any flights, Lord, that we just, everything's on time and we're moving right along. And Lord, that everything ends up working out to glorify you, Lord. And just make our feet be purposed as we go. As we go through the airport, as we go through the, as we're in the plains, Lord, as we go down to Haiti, Lord, that we're just purpose the whole way, just doing your will, Lord. And also, keep us protected as we go too, Lord, that we just have no fear, Lord, that we're bold, and that we just keep moving down, Lord. Just give us the words to say, give us wisdom, give us knowledge, give us courage, Lord, in your Son's name.
Father, I just thank you for Doug, man. I thank you for him driving us up to catch the next leg of this thing, Lord. We pray that you just put your mighty hand of protection over every member as they travel to and from these airports. And Lord, let each of us show back home safe and sound with stories to tell. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity to be your hands and feet, God. Let our lives be a sacrifice for you, and let us be able to go into something like this with an expectation of proving your love to the world, God. God, we just thank you and we praise you for the opportunity to be your soldiers, man. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
This morning, saw a world full of trouble. Now I thought, how do we ever get so far down, and how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. Said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah.
So we built this yesterday, and this is his house, and it is lovely.
It's time for us to do something. So tired of talking about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy, we tell ourselves it's alright, somebody else will do something. But I'm sick and tired, life with no desire. I don't want a flame, I want a fire. I want to be the one who stands up and says, I'm gonna do something. If not us, then who? If not me.
Lunchtime.
It's time for us to do something.
Yes, it is.
Come on. If not now, then when will we see it?
Bye, Mr. Greg.
And all this pain. Oh, oh. Well, it's not enough to do nothing. It's time for us to do something. Salt of the earth, we are a city on a hill.
Shine, 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 shine.
We're never gonna change the world.